All right, so I'm really, really, really trying to just to lift my spirits up here. Oh my gosh, I don't think blue is my color. I just don't think so. Gosh, dang it. Oh well. Last night I tried, I went out and I walked about, and it's just like impossible. The thoroughfare is too busy. I can't walk along that street. Somebody will crash behind into another car, cause an accident. So that's ridiculous. And so now I'm like, well, okay. So what am I gonna do? Because if this is like, I gotta find a guy. This is getting desperate. I can't start, causing accidents. So I'm like, well, walk around these little small streets, and then that's just like everything says Jesuit. I'm like, well, this is ridiculous also. The marinas are there, and I that's a possible, but then perhaps they're gonna make me flip pancakes, but that's okay. I guess I'll do that if I have to. My gosh, what a disaster. What a disaster this United States has been for me, so far. What an absolute disaster. I really am shocked. I'm shocked. I guess I'm not attractive to many people. Many men, I guess so. I'm sorry. I thought I was available as an energy for them. I thought I was available. I will be out. What is it? 11 o'clock or so. I'll on the front porch. It's warm enough today, so I'll be there, waiting for some kind of an artist meetup, and we can go and discuss things. And if any of you know of a place for me to live, please let me know. Just email me, zavra@gmail.com, please. And then there's also, if you know of Bordello, I'll move there also, because I am in this desperate state. I have my bags packed, if you are a pimp, I mean, go on. I just can't be street walking. At my age, I'm not feeling very young after that crying bout yesterday. Gosh, I can blame all my aging on this, what do you call it, religion at this point. What a grievous this has been. I guess that was just my update, and if you're, I mean, yeah, I guess so. Feel free to knock on the door at other times if you're not able to show up at 11 to 12. I'm sorry, I don't have a telephone to be contacted by. And don't be scared of me. Please don't be scared of me.